Today I'm going to have a first look at the update 18. And once you come up the thing, you can already see something different. And there's alien invasion. But anyway, I don't know how long this video is going to be. It's going to be like 15 minutes or something. But anyway, let's start the game and see what happens. Okay. So, there's a... Wait, look at the map. Oh my gosh. We've got 8 minutes to get there. So, we haven't got long. So, let's just go hop into a car and try to get to the place and see how it goes. So, I hope you enjoyed the Assassin's Creed video. So, but I know all, maybe nearly all of you don't like it because I forgot to edit it because I'm dumb. I forgot to edit the video. That is dumb. Why would anyone forget to thingy? How you say it? How you say it, actually? Forget to edit the video. So, did you see that? I went like flew past him. So hope you enjoyed. Whoa. So hope you enjoyed my thingy. My video, that is a shopping reservation. But anyway, there's someone attacking me. I need to shoot him. Okay, let me get my head out. Okay. Oh my gosh, stop giving me eyes! I'm dead already, this is hard. Revive. Hide. Okay. Kill him. It's hard. This game is already hard. I already killed him now. We've got one more guy. He's not there. Okay, this is getting intense. Oh my god, I don't get the level, I just don't get this game. I don't get this. I just don't want to go to that mission because it's too hard. What's this? I don't get this now. This game has changed. This update made it worse, probably. I don't know. Some of the people might think it's cool, but I don't think. What don't you? Oh my gosh! I didn't tell you to get into this little dumb car. I told you to get in this car. So we can have some fun as always, really. That's what I always do. Funny moments and that thing. So, I don't know what I'm going to do today. I'm going to do something crazy. Might even get money. And this is actually going to teach you. Some of the people actually don't know how to get money in this game. So first, go find a new sick car around the city. I already found it and I lost it. There he is. Oh my god. Mate, piss off! I'm not leaving. Mate, can you please work now? He's done. Just kidding. Well, I got the car. Okay, get out my car. Get the hell out. No! You fuck! Oh my gosh! This little bitch has to move off. Okay, there's police at me. This police at me. Because if that little bitch didn't want to go out the car. And I really love the police. We just go away. Come on, please, leave me alone. Get out my face. Oh my gosh, stop these ads! You know how to delete these? These little ads that always come up my screen and it messes up everything. They mess up your videos, they mess up everything in your video. They make your videos be a bad content, everything. They just hate you. Now, just turn that right over. I'm going to show you where I'm at the map. So this is where I am. And this is what you're going to do. Just go to the place I'm saying. Is right over here. And you do this. See? Just click this. And you've got, and you earned yourself $45,000 or something. And you have to wait 25 minutes to sell the car. Don't know why, do they do that? But anyway, today I'm going to try to do stunts with trucks. So there's a truck right over here. I'll take it. Get out. Get out, mate. Oh my gosh, this game has changed a lot. And these fucking ads come up all the time. Fucking hell. This is messing up my video. This little fucking ass. Now get in the truck and stop being a fucking pussy. Sorry for swearing. There's already fucking police on my phone. So I'm up. Finally just go. This is not fast at all. So we are going to try our best to go away from here. Which is actually going to be hard because of the police. Come on. This is taking too long, Marvin. Let me turn around. Yeah. Oh my gosh. See guys, the reason I'm going back is because I want to get a car. Because I am doing things for 10 years. But this is a good drifting car. This is actually an amazing drifting car. Hell out my face. Go. Work it. Okay. Thank God. I've got a really fast car, so I can get out this place easy. Mate, these ads! These fucking ads! And I'm still getting chased by fucking police. This is gonna be a great police chase. Come on, I wanna make them up. I just wanna make them up. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. And you'd like to schedule a time to meet with him? Just call the station and ask for Susan. She'll help you up. And that's all the news we've got for the day. Come on, get me. You get me, mate. Oh my gosh. Get in it. Go! No! Get out the car! Yeah. Don't you dare do that again. This is deep policing. This one. This. On top of this building. Yes, we can land over here easy already. I already landed. Okay. I landed in this. Okay, let's land on this. If we can. Oh my god. Let's go down. Let's go deep into the world. The fastest driver in the world. People connected by fate, dreaming the same dream. A giant talking panda dog. You've seen it too. From the mind of King King Raven, creator of the Red Box, and the movie strip. On the subway walls in New York, in a third grader's notebook. Okay, this is sick. Oh my gosh, I'm doing some crazy stunts. Call to WYB. Go to www.whatisthecharade.com to start asking questions now.
All right, Vegas. Let's let Joe Levin and his friends give us a spelling lesson with L-A-S.
Calm down.
Las Vegas.
Okay, what is this? Get it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. This is crazy, guys. This is crazy, dude. What the hell? Okay, I don't care. Please move. Get out of this car. Okay, we made it. Look at the top of that thing, I want to do it. Oh my gosh, I haven't got any fucking money, you piece of shit. Do you get it? Do you get it? Do you just get it? I haven't got any money. But anyway, we don't care. I'm gonna end the video right over here. So yeah guys, make sure to smash that button, comment on the video, share the video, subscribe and as always, peace out.